Hi, I'm Mark Beckett and I'm from Launceston and this is my R32 Skyline.
I'm actually waiting for it to blow up. It's done about 180,000 k's. Still haven't taken the head off it at all. And yeah, just sort of been trying to kill it for about the last 2 years, and still haven't had any luck yet.
going and taking second place in the championship today?
Yeah, sort of not really too phased really. I sort of wasn't really expecting to go anywhere near the top five, but yeah, going to the last round to sort of see how we go.
So you'd be confident coming back next year to try and have another crack?
Yeah, I reckon probably try and build a better motor and something a bit more grunt.